some of these old dummies say you can talk to. Right? You're panicking, you're trying to push up, you're trying to push up, you're trying to create traps, you're trying to shrink away from it, you're getting enough back to put your knee in, right?
Right.
This works, I mean, it's all in the air, right?
So I do. And grab a hold of him,
arms on him, right?
And I'm going to squeeze, I'm going to pull him down into me.
Pull. Let's see if you make the faces.
Let's squeeze down so hard. I'm using all the pressure I can, but pull him in to my chest.
One, two, three. As I let him go, then I'm going to back and get in here.
Right?
So go here. Pull. Squeeze in. Boom. Yeah, come in here.
Now look, then we can work from here then.
That's good. Look for. Bring him here. Get another one in. Back in the hands.
Yeah, what you want to do, right?
Well, initially, technique being, arms out there, squeeze, and pull him in too. Make him feel uncomfortable. Right, because it's all he's doing, his brain is telling him, oh, pull back, because I'm crushing it. Yeah, so as you pull back, there it is, enough for me to get my knee. Yeah, makes sense? Yeah, squeeze, pull him down, he tries to pull back, there it is, we go there. Yeah, now I can look, take his arm, strip away from him, do a sweep, go back to the leg, come back over, and we start again. Yeah, nice and easy. A lock on, squeeze, pull him into, pull. You don't have to wait for him to start pulling away from him, because after literally a couple of seconds of squeezing him, he's naturally going to start pulling away from him. Yeah, let him go, explosive, get on your back in. Abby, hands up, ready? 3, 2, 1.